Sydney Sixers playing 11. Josh Felipe, Justin Avendano, Daniel Hughes, James Vince, Moises Henriques, Jordan Silk, Tom Curran, Ben Warshus, Jackson Bird, Nathan Lyon, Steve O'Keefe. Melbourne Stars playing 11. Marcus Stoinis, Hilton Cartwright, Nick Madison, Glenn Maxwell, Sebastian Gotch, Nick Larkin, Jonathan Merlo, Clint Hinkliffe, Daniel Worrell, Lance Morris, Sandeep Lamachand. Henriques 6 assault puts Stars in the shade. The Sydney Sixers skipper launches a blitz of big hits to rocket his total that proves beyond Stars, even with another Marcus Stoinis 50. The match in a tweet. Mighty Moises rains sixes on a wet night at the SCG to inflict the Stars' second loss of number BBL09, despite more runs from Marcus Stoinis. The result? Sydney Sixers 4-143, Henriques 72, Vince 41 not out, beat Melbourne Stars 5-125, Stoinis 62, Warshius 2-20, by 21 runs. The playing conditions. Following a downpour 3.1 overs into the Sixers innings, the players returned to the field 54 minutes later to contest a 14 overs per side match. The power play was condensed from 6 overs to 4, with the tactical timeout was removed for both teams. After the Sixers made 4-143 from their 14 overs, the target was boosted to 147 after DLS calculations. The hero. There is an old saying in cricket that there is more room in the air, a saying that Sixers skipper Moises Henriques took to heart as he hit his first 8 boundaries for 6, with a majority landing among the 15,643 strong crowd at the SCG. With 6 overs lost due to wet weather, Henriques had no time to waste as he banished the Stars bowlers over the rope, feasting on the spin of Sandeep Lamachand, 3 sixes, and the medium pace of Lance Morris, 2 sixes, 2 fours, as he powered his way to 50 from just 24 balls in 28 minutes. Anything in his arc was met as he employed his slog sweep to devastating effect, out in the final over for a blistering 72 from 31 balls. The consolation effort. You can't keep Marcus Stoinis out of the runs. The Stars opener found the rope and then hit over it against Jackson Bird in the third over before taking down Tom Curran for 6 more in the 7th. But he reserved the lusty blows for test off spinner Nathan Lyon, taking the veteran for a 4 in the 8th, over then a succession of 4, 6 and 6 from 3 deliveries in the 12th over. It brought up his 50 from 34 balls to give the away side a sniff, but he was out to a fine catch by Henriques going for a hat trick of 6s off Lyon, who had the last laugh in his first BBL game of the season. The supporting cast. James Vince played a gem of an innings supporting Henriques. The English import hit just 3 boundaries, 2 sixes and a 4, but did his job by putting his red-hot partner on strike. The right-hander put on 114 for the third wicket with his captain, a match-winning stand for the Sixers, who had lost 2 of their past 3 games with a washout in the middle. The Beamer. We do not see these very often, thankfully, but Sixers left-arm paceman Ben Warshius bowled a beam ball to Stars captain Glenn Maxwell in the 10th over of the run chase. Bowling from round the wicket, Warshius's delivery never landed as it hit an evading Maxwell on the gloves. Well above the waist, the delivery was called a no-ball, and the ensuing free hit was spanked through the covers for 4 by the visiting skipper. The stat. In 9 seasons of the KFC BBL, no Sixers player has reached triple figures. The highest score for the Magenta men is Josh Felipe's unbeaten 86 almost a year ago to the day against the then league-leading Hobart at the SCG. The next stops. The Stars head to Adelaide to face the Strikers on Wednesday. Melbourne should have Adam Zampa and Peter Hanscombe back in their side, while Adelaide welcome back gloveman Alex Carey, who will need a win to return to second place after the Sixers moved into outright second with their win tonight. For the Sixers, they head north to take on the Heat on Thursday in Brisbane, where they will be boosted by the BBL return of gun batter Steve Smith. The Heat also have a huge in with Marnus Labuschagne set to play for Brisbane alongside Ab de Villiers. We hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did compiling it, for you do let us know what you think in the comment section below, but in the meantime don't forget to hit like, share and to subscribe to Sportify.
It's caught in the crossfire.